Thank you. set the screen. Holmes kicks to Mitchell. Clock at six. D passes to the Beast. And he dumps it down.
You know, he might be undersized as a center, but the vertical is what allows him to play bigger.
Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, I had a chance to talk with the head coach for the visiting team. This is the first meeting of the year between these two teams, but he said those guys are tough to deal with when you let them get to the rim. We've got to move our feet on defense and do our best to deny penetration. We'll see who comes out on top, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And they turn it over. Stepped in the line that time.
And that was definitely a play where he just seemed to not have a good perspective on where he was.
So it's the visitors now. Adams outside. And you know that's going to be goaltending, guys. So that's a free basket right there.
Yeah, it looks like he got to that shot just after it reached its apex. Those can be tough ones to gauge.
So first quarter, just over a minute and a half in. The pass to Jay. Five on the clock. Beat the shot clock, but it's off the mark. Adams, the pass to Maverick. Back to Adams. Does not find the mark. He's made two and missed one now. Here's Jay. Lays it up and banks it in.
Well, a sliver of room. That's all he needed to get to the bucket. Nice aggressive move, slipping and sliding his way through.
Now here's Adams. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Adams. At the line for two.
And he knocks down the first one. And so Adams nails both of them.
You know, such a polished free throw shooter. He just makes the most of all of those chances when he gets them.
Passes it to D. And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played, and he comes up with the deuce.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Adams outside. And the foul called on ABC. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And that's his second foul already, and that's going to force him to tone down his aggression defensively.
Silk passes to Maverick. Here's Fresh. No good, and tight defense there bothered that shot. Here's Holmes. Pass to Jay. Takes the 13-footer. Yep, that one goes. Jay's got a gut six.
And look at how quick he was to bite on the pump fake. Left his feet way too soon.
Adams' shot is good.
And you can see he's got a little bounce in his step. Three out of four to start.
The dish now to Mitchell. Pass to Holmes. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
And really the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
And he makes the first.